Hello and welcome back, dear friends. It's me, Odor, in our Japanese campaign with Odar. And we are still in the Regency Council. And I just found out that Korea declared war on Yeren. So I hope the Regency Council is soon off, because else we won't get anything from Yeren and we would have to fight Korea, which would be terrible as they are a tributary state under Ming. I'm not sure if we could intervene in war. Also, we are nearly capped on diplomatic power, so we will take Diplotech now. It's only 370 left of the cost, so that's okay. And 544 for the theocracy. We could still wait a bit, because I want to take an admin tech next. We shouldn't have focused on military. We should have focused on admin. Yeah. 1524, we can change this soon. Our heir will be... Yay! And we have a leader. That's great. Our nice ex-son, who is now our beloved leader. So, let's go to war. Before the stupid Koreans can take anything from Yemen. I mean, Yeren has nothing. Do they have anything? Probably they don't have any. No, they don't have any troops left. My 18,000 troops will go through them like take Futari. And the stupid Koreans won't get there. Hey, we are just... That's nice. Let's move here. And let's take these two and get there. No. Be there only after the stupid Koreans. No, we aren't. Sorry, but where are you? Why aren't you here? Yeah, you are here. That's great. And stop. Why don't we take a leader with some ability? Wait, what? How can this be? I'm so stupid. Going to Hingan? Why is that? So come on, take this 4. So wait a bit. Let's get a general. Probably can get some. Nope, we can't. Then let's roll a general. A bit better at sieges than this guy, but for this place it will probably be enough. go there. So we got the capital. Let's go there. Probably we should just attack the Ainu as well. What's that? My ports are blockaded. Really? Nah. Let's peace out the Koreans. Come on. You want to do it anyway. So we'll have to pay 544 ducats. Then we would still have 310. Stability. Admin tech minus 10%. More prestige. Yeah. That's great. That's totally great. So, it was good we didn't take it because now it's even less costly. 484. So, how about you ships going there? And then let's attack this guy. Yay! We will get Korea into the war. That's great! Military tech 8, and we have military tech 9. That's great. Let's move there. They should then attack me. Yep, they attacked me. So probably we should put down this, and we should do shift consolidate there, and then let's see, we'll take these and go there. And we'll take these and go here. And we'll take this guy. A loan offer from Hikesy. Yeah. Let's take it. Why not? We don't have to pay it back, won't we? So what are you offering? You're offering money. Nah. What do we want from you? We want this, this, and that. Probably also this. But this costs a lot of diplo points. Yeah, just 7 diplo points, that's not much. Cost some aggressive expansion. So, how about we also take these? Ah, we can't because they are not. So let's go there. So let's shift consolidate and let's leave behind just a few troops. Just enough to get the siege done. The rest will go there, and this is good news. Ooh, this is really good news. You're too slow. Oh, Hikesy declared war on Korea as well. That's nice. Where are you going to? Ouch. Where are you going to? Kalar? And you're there on the 29th. Thank you. Yeah, stop, stop, stop. To everlasting friendship. Local unrest minus 3, local missionary strength minus 5%. Whatever. So, parallel authority. Side with merchants or clergy? Lose 15 loyalty with the merchants, but gain 15 loyalty with the clergy. Yeah, let's do it like that. Oh, a new heir. Like... Tohu Wabohu. And we married. We married and got a kid at the same time? Suspicious. This was badly done. Why don't we have a leader here? No, I didn't want to go to Ulch. We will be killed there. No, not really. Okay. We did stupid things. Let's stay here. Where is our leader? Where is our army leader? I mean... Oh, he died. This explains everything. So, let's take these. We have mainly good news. So let's take this now. Still 484, but yeah, what can we do? Because I want to take administrative idea next. And I'm really not sure if I still should do expansion ideas. I wanted to do expansion ideas because there is so many What's it called? Missions towards expansion, like colonize the Kurils. Kuril Sakhalin and exploration or expansion, then we will get better settlers. Then we'll colonize Taiwan. Yeah, okay, that's not too many expansion stuff things. Anyway, it's historical, so we are doing it. Why not? Why not? Let's take expansion. What can we do with expansion after we've got it? The pioneer policy with offensive. Automatically discover adjacent when a colony is built. Okay. And with diplomatic we get global trade power plus 10%. Yeah, but that's also good. Why not? Why not? And let's take this colonist already. And let's take a colonial idea like let's take the native coexistence. Why not? We won't get any uprisings, so that's okay. Let's move our first settler down here. Sakhalin. That's great. So let's move there. Let them fight against each other. That's great. Okay, we'll have to wait until this is done. Let's get another general. Yeah, that's great. Let's kill each other. Could take military tech and be ahead even more. Of them, they have now tech 8 and we have tech 10. That's great. Take trade again. So there is a split key. How can we split them with S? It's not attacked by Haixu at the time. Also take a new So let's see if we can take all of Yaren land. Let's be a bit greedy now. 22,000 Koreans. That's not a nice number. There first. Yeah, that's great. So now let's move there. And let's sue for peace. How about you give me everything? And all your money. This is 49 diplo points. Yeah, well, why not? Diplomacy points is really not that of a problem. So now we also have some new neighbors down there that we can use to form our new, what's it called, claims on. So let's see, we will get some Korean lands on missions. There will be, now that's here. We can, if we conquered Okinawa, we get southern and eastern Korea area as permanent claims. And we Guta and South Ealing. So, how about areas? Nah. Political? Nah. State edicts? Nah. Areas, there it is. Bohori area, Iman area, this is Sangju. Junju, Heiju, Western Korea, Eastern Korea, Southern Korea. So these and what will we get further? Ninguta, South Ealing, Hala. is this? Manchuria. South Jilin. South Yilin. Oh, there is Ningguo, and there is South Yilin. So we really don't need to ask this from him now. We could probably ask him to stop being tributary. I really don't know if this is possible. But let's see. Probably we'll just take this fort down there. This fort region, this would be great, probably, so we don't have to attack it anymore. So, how about can we cancel the tributary status? Give up claims? No, we can't. So, let's see. We want this because it's a castle and it's good to have it. Also, we want all your money, and we want war reparations, because we want even more of your money. Yeah, and I think that's the thing that we want from you. So we will have to kick you even further. So, but this we will do only next time. Until then, I wish you a pleasant night, sleep well, and see you soon. Bye.